Australia State Premier for New South Wales, Gladys Berejiklian, declared a 7-day state of emergency in the state on Monday over catastrophic wildfires. If you're told to evacuate, take certain actions. Please do so. And for heaven's sake, stay away from bushland tomorrow, she said. At least 3 people have died and over 150 properties have been destroyed. Subscribe to the channel for more news.